When retrieving, you'll need to make sure your trailer is ready to receive your boat. Then you'll pretty much run through the launching process in reverse. On some ramps or beaches, you may need to use a rope extension.